got a pump, got a 505, all right, but we're going to completely retrofit it to be kind of a, it's a valet deal. Okay, so they're going to pull up the valet, slide their ticket in, be able to record everything. It's going to have a computer in it. It's going to have all different graphics on it. It's going to have a special globe that rotates, all sorts of stuff going on in here.
Awesome, yeah, valet.
You know, valet your car?
Oh,
yeah. You valet your car.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought it was a guy, the valet, like shoe shine valet.
How old are you?
All right, okay,
yeah, from LA and cars.
So which pump? Which is the pump?
All right, the pump's right over here. Deal with it is he wanted this era because he likes the chrome on it.
Okay.
This here is gonna completely come out. This is gonna be his computer screen.
Okay.
All right, down in here, on the door, we're gonna cut a hole, and that's where like the sensor for the valet goes in. So valet pulls in, they get the ticket, they come back out, all they have to do is slide their ticket in, records it, tells them where their car is, and their car comes around. So it's kind of like a self.
So the customer comes up, slides his card in, and this is like a valet station, so you don't have a valet guy, and he just sees something on some other screen, right, on some computer.
As far as I know.
He just grabs the car and drives in.
Yeah, that's kind of how he describes it.
So who's this going to?
It's called the Detroit Motor City Casino. On the globe, how we do custom stuff is going to have their logo here, their logo in here somewhere. It kind of gave us a little bit of whatever we want to do. It just has to have these specifics. Now inside here, this cabinet down here, this is going to be the computer, like the actual tower.
So let's say this is on here.
Right.
That's on there.
Right.
Can we open this?
Sure.
Okay. New world meeting hole. With the computers inside.
Yes, absolutely.
Because that's that computer. Oh. You don't like that computer?
No.
Did you sort of tell them the size of the pump so we can get something close?
Yep, I've already sent them all the measurements.
Okay.
I've kind of basically drawn something up for them already. I mean, we're talking.
What's that?
That's the orbital. So this is going to sit inside that little box I told you about.
Okay.
So it's going to sit in here, and this is the orbital scanner.
So this is going to go in here.
That's going to go in there.
Hit. Boom!
So that mounts there, so this can still actually close. Right.
So we still got the look of the pump. We're not cutting anything up.
Correct.
This is perfect size.
So this is your brain.
Wow,
how small they are. Remember computers, when you were using a computer, it was like this big, it's like a big mainframe.
Wow.
Yeah.
I mean, this will go in there anywhere. There's a lot of room in there, so we can fit it anywhere we want. Have a ton of room. So it has the original stuff on it. This is on it too. There's a globe on it.
This is going to be badass. So inside here, it's not just going to be a light. It's going to be a revolving rainbow, because their color is like a rainbow scheme. So inside here, it's going to say valet. Just in big block letters. And then inside there is going to be kind of a spinning light with like a rainbow behind it.
I want you to go get Kyle, and I'll sort of go over the dynamics of the pump as far as what we need to do, and then he can tear it apart, and then we'll keep it. I'll keep it, but I'm going to need to get back with you later for part and all that.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to give a tip, so we'll have a meeting later. So go get Kyle.
All right.
Hold on. The customers made some changes. There's no more valet, and you're just going to have to wait and see how it comes out. So keep watching.
Well, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, little darling. And tell me that you never leave me. Come on, let's go again, again.
Thank you.
One, two, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me, home. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3, and 4. Chimes ring 5, 6, and 7. We'll be right in seventh heaven. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Oh, when it's 8, 9, 10, 11, 2, I'll be going strong, and so will you. We're gonna rock.
Well, on the top portion of it, we need to be able to put a monitor screen in here, so we're gonna have to fill it in. Now you can see we've filled it all in. We've welded all along inside here to make it all tight. We also made a bracket on the back to hold it in nice and secure. On the top of it, I wanted to be able to French in some lights so it'll shine on this rotating globe.
When the clock strikes 12, we'll cool off and start a rock.
Come my way, girl to hold in my arms, and know the magic of her charms. Cause I want a girl to call my own. I want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone. Dream lover, where are you? With a love oh so true, I grow old, cause I want a girl to call my own. I want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone.
So this is one of five that will be cut, and then we're gonna stack them all up together so they give it the same effect as the picture of the stacked globe, and then this will go on top of the pump. So
dream again, that's the only thing to do till all my lover's dreams come true. Cause I want a girl to call my own. I want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone. Girl to call my own. I want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone. Please don't make me dream alone. I beg you, don't make me dream alone. No, I don't wanna dream alone.
Maybelline, why can't you be true? Can't you be true? You done started doing the things you used to do. As I was motivating over the hill, I saw Maybelline in a coupe de ville. A Cadillac rolling on an open road, nothing outrun my V8 Ford. A Cadillac why can't you be true? You done started back doing the thing you used to do. Motor cooled down, the heat went down, and that's when I heard that highway sound. Cadillac setting like a ton of lead, 110 a half a mile ahead. Cadillac looking like it's setting still, and I caught Maybelline at the top of the hill. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? You done started back doing the thing you used to do.
It is sexy.
Now, how long did it take you guys to do that?
That's about 2 months.
Wow.
Because of the, you know, it used to be a gas pump, you know, and everything that you saw on there had to be made. I mean, the doors are the same, but that front bezel that holds the computer, that's all handmade, just like the backside. I mean, we had to make it look just like the back. Stuff that technology we've... I mean, if it was missing a front panel, I would basically have to go out and find a new one. But now with the way the guys are at the shop, they basically made that thing, and it looks just like the back one. You could never tell the difference. So it all got, and the other thing is, in order to mount the computer screen and mount the reader board on the top, that's all like, you know, it's all hand-built. So it took a lot of time. As soon as Ted found out, Ted is my genius. He's better than me, better than I'd ever want to be. And He, as soon as you heard Chip Foose was involved in this, he went double step on this thing, and he ended up going a little harder. But each one of the guys ended up with coming up with different ideas. We were going to put a globe on the top that basically was just a gasoline globe. They ended up coming up with the idea of making that, you know, the logo, and then with the layers, each single one of them came up with a better idea. And so they all throw this stuff together to make it look like that. The bezel on the bottom that holds the spinning logo is all hand done, all chromed out.
Was that water cutter?
Yeah,
that
that's an Omax machine. Yep.
Wow.
And they just can cut out metal, and then the guys can all fabricate and weld it all together. Just basically, you know, like two dimensional. It won't cut a prism, but and then I love the design of this place. I just love. I mean, it's right up my alley, you know. And the five chrome things on everything, the full chrome bars on everything. But it's still got the gas pump. Look, if you flip it around, it is a gas pump on the other side. But there's nothing there to hold it. The inside had computers in it. You know, it used to be a digital computer. We had to remove all those. So inside, in order to fit all that computer stuff in there, but at the same time, it looks like a gas pump on the other side. There's, in order to, for the reader board to work on the top, there's these lid. It has to be, there's a little itty-bitty hole there where they can do the remote, you know, stuff that you didn't even realize, you know, until you put it together.
Sure.
And then there's little, you have to be able to stick a pin through there to be able to change it. You push two at a time in order to change it. And those are all incorporated down in there. You can't even see them in there.
So this is so much more than just restoring the piece.
You
this
have to, yeah, you design.
You redesign. Too, essentially.
You redesign.
How?
In order for it to fit, to manufacture too. The base on it's all got chrome. I had never been here to the hotel, and I'd never seen pictures or anything, and they said they were into chrome and stuff, which was cool. So we ended up, all of it's been chromed instead of, you know, aluminum like it would have been.
Doesn't this look like something you guys would see at the Dream Cruise, proudly displayed? I think they need to come back for the Dream Cruise sometime. You want
some
cool restorations?
Yeah, I'd love to.
The Woodward Dream Cruise. That is the essence of Detroit.